Today, I'm going to show you how to use a rotary cable stripper slitter. Hi, I'm Russell with Polar Wire Products, home of Arctic Ultraflex Blue Ultra Flexible Arctic Grade Wire. You've probably tried to use one of these to strip large gauge wire. Not only is this practice somewhat unsafe, but you can nick or damage the copper strands. Electrons like to flow on the surface of a wire's conductors, so nicking and cutting them means less conductivity for your money. Copper is expensive, so let me show you how to protect your investment with the right tool. Rotary cable stripper slitters strip and slit round wire. They come in different sizes. This one handles sizes from 3/16 of an inch up to 1 inch in diameter. It has an adjustable swivel blade for making circular cuts and for setting the jacket lengthwise. The spring-loaded hook centers the cable on the blade, and the shaped end helps separate the slit insulation. We're going to start with a clean, straight cut at the end of your wire. This is important, especially for large wire, as a ragged cut will be difficult to insert into connector or terminal, and it'll also cause a poor quality crimp. Twisting this thimble is going to allow you to adjust the height of the blade to the insulation thickness. Set the height so the blade doesn't go all the way through the copper. You want it close, but not so close that it's going to nick any strands. Now you want to push the hook away with your thumb, insert the cable and release to allow the blade to penetrate the insulation. Then, rotate the slitter around the conductor. Next, we're going to split the jacket open with this little lever here. This lever turns the blade 90 degrees to the wire. Pull the lever over with your thumb, draw the cable from the tool, and you're going to use the end of the hook to open the cut, and the insulation tears away easily. And here's a great looking stripped wire. It has a straight, square, flat cut end, and the stranding is compact and neatly bunched. This will slide right into a lug or a connector. You can see that all the conductors are intact and undamaged, and we haven't lost any copper. So this tool will pay for itself in copper savings. You can find this tool in our online store at polarwire.com, along with our Made in America Ultra Flexible Arctic Grade Wire, and thousands of quality components and supplies. Thanks for watching.